I was ninja fighting a Japanese geisha girl in a Tokyo ghetto. She kicked my punk ass with her oriental stiletto. I should have known not to step to my amateur styling's no match for her kung fu. I make myself invisible like shadows of a vampire Zulu. I thought I was the princess of power cause I can boss Tekken 2 in an hour. Decided to run from the scene like a coward. Practiced my Bruce Lee moves at home and become empowered. Monkey magic whistled from my cloud. Flew through the star night sky in a shroud of chemical mist. Some Powerpuff Girl beast. The geisha girl gave me one last diss by blowing me a poisonous kiss. Left me paralyzed, poised, or struck in a state that couldn't be missed. Crashing into Tokyo City like a rumble in the Bronx. All the alley cats hissed at my arrival. And I knew it was imperative for my survival to take the stance of denial and not take a chance on trial. Tripping out of the alleyway into the starry night. Stepping into the neon light for the third and final fight. Step up and I just might finish this game of cat and mouse. With my stylized crouching tiger ninja kick. The geisha girl was too quick. Flying out of the sky like a shuriken at a million miles an hour. To devour me like the mouse, her the little kitty. So ends the tale of my trip to Tokyo City. Ghetto geisha girl ninja fight. Samurai sword from confusion in the night. Kicking it with oriental chopstick assassination. Sayonara cherry blossom shell and monk meditation. Tokyo ghetto geisha girl ninja fight. Samurai sword from confusion in the night. Kicking it with oriental chopstick assassination. Sayonara cherry blossom shell and monk meditation.